of the water blasting from a damaged fire hydrant. It looked like something out of an action film. The car crashed into the hydrant, sheared off the top, and was lifted 10 feet into the air. And it stayed that way for more than an hour until crews were able to shut the water off. Police are treating the crash as a hit and run.